guys, this is Vinnie Stevens here. Welcome to another video for my channel. A couple of things before I start. I know I did an announcement video which was my last video. There was a couple of things I forgot to mention. First of all is I've decided to go back. So in my last couple of videos, my last good few videos since I think about February time, I've been using guest picks. And before that, I was using my own Yamaha picks, the ones I got with the guitar. I think I used the guest picks, started using them about last February. So I've decided now to go back and use the Yamaha picks again, so these wee ones here. Also, I've now got a permanent table and my microphone's back at last. This here, it's back at last. And I've got my mouse as well, which I use for to go down the lyrics and the chord. And I've also got a permanent desk now to do these videos on. So in this video, I was meaning to do Bon Jovi's new single, "This House Is Not For Sale." I was struggling a wee bit to actually play it, so I changed my mind and decided to do a John Bon Jovi song. So let me just grab my guitar here. I haven't got a stand, yet, so I should have it in my next video. So this song, you'll probably know if you've ever seen the movie Young Guns 2, it was the theme song, and this is a Blaze of Glory. So let's do this. If I can get the auto scroll. Okay, I'm gonna skip the intro, so let's go. I wake up in the morning and I wish my weary head. I've got an old coat for a pillow and the earth is nice, that's bad. I don't know.
Down in a blaze of glory. servant, I'm a devil's son. Call me Gunga. Each night I go to bed, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. No, I ain't looking for forgiveness, but before I'm 6 foot deep, Lord, I gotta ask your favor, and I hope you understand, 'cause I've lived a life to the fullest. Let me make my band stand, shut down in misery. Take me now, for the truth. I'm going out in the place of glory. Lord, I never do first, but I'll do first blood.
So, hope you enjoyed that. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos. And follow me at MermanLinkDate on Twitter. So, see ya.